The tools you'll need for this tutorial are a black marker and a blue marker. I'm taking my time.